All this? It's all fucking useless.
What, you forget you're an American? Americans knock.
Where's the original journal?
I told you, the more work you do for me, the more little black bars get put out to pasture. Come on. Get in. I'll give you a teaser. Consider it a down payment.
All right, let's hear it.
When I first recruited your old man, it was over a bottle of scotch and a seedy dive down in Tirtha. He was still working for Pagan Min then. His eyes were still moist and sparkling. Min iced the heir to the Kyrati throne. The feces hit the fan, my friend. Pardon my French.
What? No. I can't
Don't
hear
worry,
you anymore.
It'll be in the document I give you when you finish this job. That night your mom left Kyrat, all the knives were out. Near as I hear told, Yuma's in the middle of it. You want answers? All paths lead to her.
So what do you know about her?
She's Pagan Min's second in command. Came in with him from Hong Kong. Triad connections up the yin-yang. You know what that is, don't you? Yin-yang? Sure you do.
So what are we doing here?
We're going after one of Yuma's sites and the man running it. Take him out? Be able to get Yuma to sing us a tune.
Thank you.
care of you, must lieutenant.
Are you sure you got the right one?
How am I supposed to know?
Take a picture of him and send it to me.
One of the bodies.
I'm out of medals, kid. Call me when the commander is dead. I'm making myself scarce.
What? Wait, how am I supposed to get out of here?
Pucker up, Buttercup. I'll be back when you need a lift.
Ugh!
Yeah, I got him.
Good. I'll head over and pick you up once I finish my breakfast. You wouldn't believe how hard it is to find bacon in these parts. Willis out. Thanks for flying the unfriendly skies, Buttercup. Once I find another loose thread on Yuma, I'll be in touch. To the wise, Ajay. Next time you need something lanced, employ the services of a professional. As scarce as those services may be around here. Did you know because of your mother, I sponsored an entire class of students to study medicine in Singapore? And they never came back! Can you believe the depth of that ingratitude? Paul dealt with their families here in Kyrat, and I had my contacts in Singapore track them down and find a fitting end for each of them, yes. Well, as satisfying as that was, I now find myself lancing my own boils. Gary! Bring me some gauze and some fucking antiseptic ointment!
Finishing up here. This is it. My last job for you. You're on the 10-yard line now. Get in. Hold on to that. I just drank a bucket of coffee. I'm gonna need it soon.
Jesus.
I'm gonna lay down some truth for you, and it's not gonna be pretty. Your dad tried to kill your mom because she was about to walk away from everything. The Golden Path, Kyrat, the cause.
But what?
Fact. Your mom was Hakuna Matata, or whatever the heck they call the young girls. Fact. Your mom was spying on Pagan, even though she liked the guy. Fact. Your father was a patriot. I've never met a patriot who isn't a son of a bitch. As for the rest of it, another of Yuma's lieutenants needs doing. Take care of it!
Message. Willis out. I said cut your target open. I need you to keep the body intact. Guns and explosives do too much damage, so you'll have to use a blade. Time for some good old-fashioned wet work.
Why the hell do you need the body intact?
Oh, AJ, I won't lie to you.
Picture.
Good stuff. Meet me at the bottom. Enjoy the ride.
Stop!
the target?
Yeah, I took care of him. Are we going after Yuma now?
Consider this information your last paycheck. You've been killing CIA assets this entire time. We're cleaning house. Pagan no longer represents a clear and present danger to the U.S. We needed to erase our footprint, Kyrat. You did a damn fine job of it!
So everything you told me is a lie.
What I said about your mom and your old man, all that was true. What I told you about Yuma, you can ask her yourself!
What the fuck are you doing, man?
Sorry, kid, but like I told you, every patriot I know is a son of a bitch!
Left the bag on his head? Well, can he breathe? Would you at least punch holes so he doesn't suffocate?
Hello. Did we enjoy our time with the CIA?
Welcome to Dagesh.
I apologize for the Spartan accommodations, but you have been a naughty little shit, haven't you? Gallivanting about with a golden calf. And poor Paul. Are you still sore about what he did with your little monkey friend? What was his name? Deadpan, dipshit, doorknob. I'm sorry for your ennui. But let me ease him into this humor. You're about to mindfuck the poor boy. Perhaps a little sugar on your shit sandwich?
Whatever. You've seen him. He's still breathing. Now go away. I've got work to do.
Fine. But I want him alive. With all the bits that count intact. One last thing. Now, Ajay, I know this is hard, but consider this tough love, prison love. After all, you have a suite with a spectacular view. Oh, and one final piece of advice. I wouldn't sleep too close to the edge. Whatever you say.
Get on the floor.
Why?
Get on the fucking floor!
I'm on the floor.
What are you doing? What is that?
Who was it?
Falling dream? A lot of people fall around here. Most of them don't wake up. That's what this place does to weak men. The people who carved this city into the rock were strong. Followers of Kyrat. We are a great civilization, unlike the pathetic rebel Kyrat is today. Pagan was my king. I would have done anything for him. And your mother led him astray. I tried to warn him, but he wouldn't listen. and his love for Ashwari eventually broke him. Into despair, I found my true calling. I found Kalanak. When I reach Shangri-La, I will defeat Rakshasa, and I will be reborn, just as Kalanak was reborn. And I will accomplish what Pagan failed to do, and build a truly great
work themselves to death.
Thank you. Look at you. You look good for someone who just clawed his way out of Durgesh. Thank Kira we found you before you froze to death.
How did you find me?
Kira showed me the way. It took a week to track you down. I prayed constantly for your safe return, and the gods made it so.
Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Kira. Besides, keeping you alive is good for the cause. That's one thing Amita doesn't understand. I'll always have your back, brother.
Hey, you're back for another puff of the good stuff.
Oh, right. And this next batch is definitely some of the good stuff.
It's a corn.
Hot rocks.
Yeah. You won't even notice that you burnt a hole in your crotch.
I what?
Oh, shit.
I don't really feel much of a buzz.
You must be building up a bit of a tolerance. That's right. I need a bit more of the secret ingredient.
Oh.
You think you've got what it takes to fight in the arena?
You should stay away from the arenas. Try making part
ways. We have no access there. We do there.
Mita, you have something for me?
I do. We've been able to free the people of the south, but the north has been cut off from us because of King's Bridge. It is time to take the battle to Pagan's doorstep and free the north. Now, the bridge is heavily defended. The main gate is made of blast-resistant concrete. Forget C4 or conventional explosives. The defenses will shred any frontal attack.
So what do we do?
I have a plan. There's a convoy with a chemical truck. I want you to secure it, drive it down their throats, and blast open the gate. It'll take us into the north, and you'll be one step closer to Yuma.
Ajay, you're heading for the bridge?
Yeah, but I'm on my way to intercept a convoy first.
Screw that, brother. There's a truck.
I can help. What's this about wild boars?
Good to see you, Ajay.
There were two. What could I do?
I'm not sure that you're working with this arena.
Maybe you can help the other
I'm not sure that you are cut out for this.
Ajay, namaste.
I'm not sure that you are cut out for this arena.
You're heading for the bridge?
Yeah, but I'm on my way to intercept a convoy first.
Screw that, brother. There's a truck just waiting for you to steal from the soldiers. I'll send you the coordinates. This bridge is a major score for the Golden Path, so don't let Amita take the credit. We're doing this for your father, and for all of Kira's blessed children. Remember that.
Sabal, I secured the truck. I'm heading to the gate.
Good luck, brother. Make them choke on it.
Throw down your gun! Come on! much you surrounded! For a new Kyrat! Got him! I got him!
The ball. I captured the bridge. Patching you in.
Understood, Ajay. We're inbound, but you have Royal Guard units heading your way. We won't get there in time, brother. It's on you to stop them. Children of Kira! Ajay Ghale, the son of the great Mohan Ghale, has taken the bridge that once split this glorious country in two. He has struck a blow for Kira and opened the north again. I invite all true brethren of faith to rise up now and join the struggle to save your country, save your way of life. Bloody hell! Arrived at the bridge and stands ready to help you. Go meet them, brother, and be proud of what you've done.
Ajay, son of Mohan Ghale, all of Kyrat owes you today. With you at Sabal's side, the gods will receive the glory they deserve once again. Thank you.
Okay. I think I'm okay.
I can't believe you're alive. Thank you for leading the charge with the outpost.
I shouldn't have joined the Golden
Path. It's so good to see
you. Tearing my family. Thank you.
Ajay. People are saying you will right their wrongs, but I hope they start relying on themselves.
Be the first person to come back from that prison that I know of. It was built for people to be left in and forgotten about.
Hello, Ajay.
Someone, please help! I know you.
My life
You're
is
Sabal.
Over.
You can help me.
No.
Can you clear us, please? I can't believe I'm alive. Go into the basement. I'm sure you'll find something to use.
Thank you.
That was close.
Help yourself to something from the basement.
My family is to celebrate festivals at 7:30 of school. How can I go back? I'll enjoy everything.
Praise the gods. I'm alive.
Ajay, thank you for helping out there. They keep kidnapping people to use as slave labor, or for sport. Free as many as you can.
Ah,